Hi friends, my name is Sampath. Today my topic presentation is online education. What is online education? Online education is a type of distance learning process without attending any school or college. The main advantages of online education are get knowledge, and next one is both student and teacher are at online, interaction over internet, and etc. There are two types of online education, synchronous and asynchronous. Synchronous means both student and teacher are at online, we can easily clarify doubt at the time of necessary. And next one is asynchronous. In this, both student or teacher do not meet at same time, so we cannot clarify our doubts at required time. And next one is online versus traditional. Benefits of online education over regular education. In this online education, we can get easily, we can learn something at by sitting at home, whereas in traditional we cannot gain knowledge by sitting at home without going to any college or school. Next one is online education is less expensive compared to traditional education. And next one is missed classes can be gained at any time, whereas traditional classes cannot gain again and again. And next one is we can get more explanations than traditional education. And next one is there are some benefits of online education. Benefits of online education: there is more flexibility in time, we can get many different types of courses, and we can get more explanation than regular education. And next one is comfortable learning environment. These are the graphs which tells about the online education is better than regular education. This is the survey between 2002 to 2011. And next one is, this is also growth of an online education in the global world. And next one, conclusion. Hence, the two systems are convenient, so we cannot judge each other by what is good and what is bad, because both of them having some advantages and drawbacks. So we can select our education method by convenient to us. Thanks.